प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 7A, अकॉर्डिंग टू एम टू कन्वर्ट द गिवन गैल्वेनोमीटर ऑफ नॉन रेजिस्टेंस एंड फिगर ऑफ मेरिट इनटू एन एमीटर ऑफ डिजायर रेंज 0 to 30 mA. तो वी डिस्कस ओनली फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रैक्टिकल 7A. दिस प्रैक्टिकल वी वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट गैल्वेनोमीटर इंटू एमीटर. तो फर्स्ट कनेक्ट योर सर्किट. तो स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द बैटरी. पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ द बैटरी कनेक्ट विद पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ एमीटर एंड नेगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ एमीटर कनेक्ट विद गैल्वेनोमीटर. गैल्वेनोमीटर कनेक्ट विद अननोन वैल्यू ऑफ शंट एंड अननोन वैल्यू ऑफ शंट कनेक्ट विद गैल्वेनोमीटर सेकेंड टर्मिनल एंड सेकेंड टर्मिनल ऑफ गैल्वेनोमीटर कनेक्ट विद वेरिएबल टर्मिनल ऑफ रियोस्टेट एंड रियोस्टेट फिक्स्ड टर्मिनल connect with negative terminal of the battery. Same here, we don't connect this key because key is inbuilt in your battery eliminator. Here we want to find out value of shunt as well as length of resistance wire. So here negative terminal of galvanometer connect with jockey and shunt other terminal remain left. Right, so whenever jockey touch with this wire, the circuit will complete and galvanometer shows some deflection. So here we use jockey to measure the length of the wire. So here in circuit you can see positive terminal connect with millimeter positive, millimeter negative connect with galvanometer, galvanometer connect with shunt and second next terminal of shunt is remained. It is not connected with any wire and jockey connect with galvanometer, galvanometer connect with rheostat and rheostat lower terminal connect with negative terminal of the battery. So in this way first we connect all device. Now observations. The first observation is galvanometer resistance G. So G we already find out in experiment 6, so it is 88. Figure of merit of the galvanometer K given. So it may lie in between 15 to 20. So here we suppose 18 into 10 to power minus 6 ampere per division. Figure of merit. It is already find out in 6th practical. Number of division on either side of 0 of the galvanometer. So actual division is 30. But to get accurate value of shunt, here we suppose 25 division as a full scale deflection. We don't consider 30 division as a full scale deflection. The current required for producing full scale deflection of n division. So just figure of merit multiply with supposed division. So here make full scale deflection. Here we suppose 25. Here we multiply with 25. The current capacity of galvanometer is 450 into 10 to power minus 6 ampere. Now find out of radius of the wire. So using micrometer just find out the diameter of the wire. Before perform practical, here we first find out calculative value of shunt as well as required length of the wire. So here you can easily calculate it using these formulas. The theoretical value of shunt S is equal to Ig into G upon IO minus Ig. IO here we use desired range. So here we want to make 30 milliampere millimeter. So here we want to convert galvanometer into ammeter of range of 30 milliampere. So just put the value. So we have all values in observation table. So just put all values. Current capacity into resistance of the galvanometer, put all these values, so you will get theoretical value of shunt is 1.34 ohm. Alright, so here we use nichrome wire as a resistance wire. So here we take resistivity of nichrome wire, that is 100 into 10 to power minus 6 ohm centimeter. Here we want to measure length of resistance wire in centimeter, so here we take resistivity also in centimeter. So 100 into 10 to power minus 6 ohm centimeter. The required length of wire by theory is L is equal to S pi r square upon rho. So S we already measured, so put the value pi 3.14, रेडियस ऑफ द वायर वी ऑलरेडी मेजर्ड, तो 0.0275, एंड सेम रेजिस्टिविटी इट इज़ गिवन 100 × 10⁻⁶. पुट ऑल दिस वैल्यू, तो थियोरटिकल वैल्यू ऑफ रेजिस्टिव वायर इज 31.8 cm. नाउ स्विच ऑन योर बैटरी एंड कीप बैटरी वोल्टेज एट 2 volt. राइट, तो आफ्टर स्विच ऑन योर बैटरी तो मिली मीटर सोज 30 रिफ्लेक्शन एंड योर गैलोमीटर सोज फुल स्केल रिफ्लेक्शन. राइट, इनिशियली शंट इज नॉट कनेक्टेड बिकॉज जॉकी इज नॉट टच विथ रेजिस्टेंस वायर. क्लियर, तो नाउ स्लाइड योर जॉकी ऑन दिस रेजिस्टेंस वायर एज योर मिली एमीटर सोज 30 mA डिजायर्ड वैल्यू एंड योर गैलोमीटर सोज 25 डिविएशन. So now you can see, now for this position of jockey, galvanometer shows 25, it means full scale reflection, and millimeter shows 30, it means desired value. Alright, and here we fix the position of rheostat. If pointer is not adjusted on full scale reflection in galvanometer, so you can change the position of rheostat also. Alright, so for fixed position of rheostat, for a so here we mark the position of jockey for which galvanometer 25 division and your millimeter shows 30 mA. So for till this point, measure length of the wire using thread. Just coincide with this wire and measure this length using your meter scale. So here this length is 25 cm. So this is a practical value of observed length of shunt wire for the desired range. It is 25 cm. So using this value, you can easily find out practical value of shunt. The shunt resistance from the observed length of the wire. So here observed length is 25. It comes from practical. Rho resistivity, it is given. And pi, you know that 3.14 R radius already obtained. So put all this value, the value of resistance practical is 1.05. So if you connect 1.05 with a meter in parallel, right, so this combination act as a ammeter, right, ammeter range of 0 to 30 mA. So in this way you can perform this practical. So in result, to convert the given galvanometer in an ammeter of range of 0 to 30 mA, and calculative resistance of the shunt wire is 1.34 ohm, and observed resistance of the shunt wire, it means practical value, it is 1.05. both are near about same. Yeah, that's all.